guys. We're here in Vernon, British Columbia. We're about to do a hike. It's called BX Falls. And I'm here with Venus. What's up, Venus?
Hello.
Yeah, we're just going to go check it out. And hopefully the trail's still open after all the spring floods. But I guess we'll find out. Guys, we're at the top of the falls here in the parking lot. And yeah, we're just gonna cruise on down. Wild berries here. I'm pretty sure they're salmon berries. We've eaten them lots, they're delicious. They're kind of hard to pick though, they have a really mushy texture to them. So we're just here in the middle of the forest. Get across this little bridge. We're just hoping not to get mauled by bears. So we're making lots of noise. Guys, we're down at the bottom of the hike now, and this is what you get at the end. This beautiful scene, and all these little waterfalls and swimming holes. Well worth the hike. No. There's a cave over there, and I'm trying to push you to go inside of it, guys. And hopefully there's no snakes. I told her there wasn't. How deep is it? Go back there. Oh, crazy. So it takes about an hour to get down here from the top and an hour back roughly, so 2 hours round trip basically.